Good evening, and welcome to the 2023 Hahnville High School Choir Spring Concert. Thank you for coming out tonight. We would like to please ask you to silence all cell phones at this time. Please no use of flash photography as it distracts the performers. For anybody living in the last century, please silence your pagers, your fax machines, and any other devices you may be carrying on you. I would like tonight to also thank Mr. Jose Gonzalez and Mr. Kendall George, administrators at Hahnville High School, principal and assistant principal, for coming out tonight. Now, would you please help me welcome to the stage the Hahnville High School Choir.
Thank you. introduce to you our amazing men once again. I'd like to thank some special individuals who have joined us this evening. You will see some instrumentalists on stage, and they are all fabulous musicians. Coming up for this next song, we have Mr. Williams, who's the assistant band director at Morgan City High School. We have Mr. Roland Bennett, who is the choir director at Morgan City High School, on the bass guitar. And then, of course, we have and I want to hear a whoop whoop for him, our very own Mr. Terrabone on the electric guitar. And a special former student of mine all the way from Berwick, Louisiana, is going to be joining us over here. And believe it or not, he's only in 11th grade in high school.
Yeah. young person can have. There is one that makes life seem desolate, empty, and sometimes not even worth living when it is not there. Hope. Hope for the future. Hope to be loved, hope to be heard. When children are without hope, they are robbed of one of the most defining parts of their childhood. We must never underestimate the power of giving hope to a child.
The whispers of my heart speak so softly. Are they really there if no one hears them? My voice is so small and so soft. Can you hear me? Give us hope and we shall be okay.
At this time, I want to recognize our seniors real quick. I don't know if you noticed some asterisks next to the names in the program. The solo for the last song is Savannah Roussel, and she's a senior. We have Erin A. Ellis, Aiden Hidalgo, Ella Mathern, Brayden Ogeron, Seth Plaisance, Hayden Rocca, Melina Sanchez, Samantha Tadaro, Aiden Hidalgo, and I believe I said them all. They'll let me know later if I forgot them. So, this next song, We're the World, and I know you're gonna want to sing along, and I don't mind. Go for it. We are featuring our seniors as the famous solos.
Thank you. Cursor. Lauren Dufran. JC Harris. Lauren Looney. Addison Ogeron. Tatiana Dudley. Mackenzie Monier. Elizabeth Bishop. Milan Coleman. Braden DeJean. Erin A. Ellis. Annabelle Farizzo. Aiden Hidalgo. Micah Lamers. Ella Mathern. Lucian Michelle. Missy Odom. Braden Ogeron. Tanesse Pierre. Seth Plaisance. Leia Polly. Hayden Rocca. Hayden Cesara. And Craig White.
Thank you.
I know that you've heard the phrase, "It takes a village," before. You are all part of their village. Every teacher that has an impact on their life, every neighbor, every family member, every person that touches their lives in any way, looks after them, you are their community, you are their village. And so think about those words as you hear this song.
It takes a whole village to raise our children. It takes a whole
Students, young adults on their way to becoming amazing, mature adults. And when the world is telling them that they can't do their heart's desires or their dreams or passions, the message that we are trying to tell them this semester is that you can do all those things. In a world where depression is so prevalent for this age group, this song really spoke to us. And I think it'll speak to you too.
Thank you.
song, we have a message.
Yep.
And that's to let her take the microphone.
So I'll use this one. We don't like injustices. No.
We don't like those.
Taylor's gonna help us into this song, but I just wanna say that we hear you, we see you, and we all unite together in one voice, and we stand together.
Yeah.
I can't end this night before thanking my amazing accompanist, Miss Valley. And thanks again to my instrumentalists. Huge, huge shout out to four special people in the front row right here. These are some eighth graders from J.B. Martin that joined us this evening for this song. So I thank you so much. We claim them, we accept our future tigers. So thank you for singing with us tonight. And it would not be a concert if we didn't all stand up and sing the alma mater.